I love using peel and stick wallpaper for the inside of drawers, but it can get really expensive. So this time I used fabric. I ended up spending $4 on this piece of fabric. It's soft, there's tons of designs to choose from, and you only pay for what you need. I put a thin layer of Mod Podge down and then smoothed it out with a plastic bag. That part is key. Here's the final result. Let me know what you think and follow for more flips.